you have HIV, you should take medicine to treat HIV as soon as possible to improve your overall health and prevent transmitting HIV to other people. HIV medicine can reduce the amount of HIV in your blood, called viral load, to a level so low that a test can't detect it. This is known as an undetectable viral load, or undetectable. Being undetectable is one of the best things you can do to stay healthy. If you get an undetectable viral load and keep it, you have effectively no risk of transmitting HIV to an HIV-negative partner through sex. Once you start taking HIV medicine, you are on your journey to being undetectable. Along the way, it is important to have the support of your healthcare provider and friends or family. By taking medicine daily, as prescribed, most people can get an undetectable viral load within 6 months. The longer you are undetectable, the more likely you will stay undetectable. Not everyone taking HIV medicine is undetectable. The only way to know if you are undetectable is by visiting your provider regularly. To help you stay on your journey, it's important that you find a provider who makes you feel comfortable and supported. This extends to the other healthcare professionals involved in your treatment. Once you become undetectable, the next step is to stay undetectable. Take your medicine daily, as prescribed, and visit your provider regularly. These are the best ways to keep an undetectable viral load and stay healthy. If you are having a hard time following your treatment plan, your provider can help you. Talk to your provider if you are missing doses or have other questions about your treatment. Getting and keeping an undetectable viral load prevents HIV transmission during sex. But there are reasons why you and your partner may consider adding other prevention options like condoms and PrEP. For example, you have difficulty keeping an undetectable viral load. You miss doses of medicine since your last viral load test. You and your partner want protection from other STDs like syphilis and gonorrhea. You and your partner want added peace of mind. Getting and keeping an undetectable viral load does not protect against other sexually transmitted diseases like syphilis and gonorrhea. Wherever you are on the journey to undetectable, staying in treatment will improve your health no matter what challenges you may face along the way. Reach out to family and friends who support you on your journey. You can do this. Check out www.cdc.gov/actagainstAIDS for resources.